Sunrise Productions, Saving the Children, One Child at a Time, March 2010. Our peace family, last time we communicated, it seemed like 3/4 of the planet was covered with snow. It makes us appreciate a little sunshine. I hope everyone is doing well. The March 7th rally was excellent. Many of the gods on Earth came prepared with very informative and inspirational topics of discussion. Let us continue to do so. Next month should be even more interesting. Like I stated before, it is imperative that we seize the time and show and prove many of the topics we've been studying for nearly 40 years. That everyone submit 3 topics for discussion and research and email the choices to Sunrise Production at comcast.net. And every month we'll choose from this list and do collective and informative research on these topics. The topics can range from the more simple issues like, is it mandatory that our Earth square 3/4? To a high science like, what determines the myths to be hail, and what factor occurs for it to be snow? Let's explore everything in life, love, peace, and happiness. This month's topic is, after Allah left the mosque in 1964, he, like all Muslims, were well-versed in the Arabic language. When and why did he stop greeting with shalom and began using the universal greeting of peace? This research will require building with some of the elders here and in now, why New York? Also, as a little bonus, let's research one of the most used and misunderstood greetings of hello. We know what the morning means, however, what does hello mean and where did it originate? Collective, cooperative, these terms signify what the Father said about us coming together to manifest his legacy. This month on cooperative economics, we're going to look at some simple math. The Black community is bleeding, not just from the senseless gunplay, we are also bleeding green. It's a known fact that billions of dollars leave and only pennies return. Times have made it very hard for us all. It is almost impossible to save any of our earnings. This is why we must learn how to save together. For example, if 100 of us make $100 a day collectively, we earn $300,000 every 10 months. Deep the science, if 100 of us save $1 a day, out of that $100, we could save $30,000 every 10 months. A mere 1% of our earnings will take us places we have never been. Until this happens, we have a negative cash flow. Our immediate goal is a positive cash flow. Every night before you go to bed, there is at least $1 you spent, and you cannot remember what you spent it on. I want that dollar. Do the knowledge. The science is not new, and all of your institutions are still maintained in this fashion. The churches, the private colleges, the private school systems, friends, etc., or just a bunch of people who feel strong about something and come together to accomplish that need. Very simple science for very complex times. Peace and love always. Ramel Self, Coordinating and Recording Secretary, Sunrise Productions.